Hello, hello, Sandor here. Now we're gonna do the temple quest there. It's in the first village also. Let me show you where it is. So it's over here. Just go down in the basement there. Some temple ruins. Probably won't show everything in the. I'm gonna show you exactly the important parts. Some of the fights are going to jump over there in the end, just so the video doesn't become too long. Do you take the quest there? Okay, now I have the quest. Food and drinks are very good. Don't underestimate food and drinks. At least in the beginning. Here, use a sneak to see the lever over here. And now it's gonna be a bit more killing and such like that. But we're gonna jump forward to the more important parts of the quest. Now we're gonna show you the next step for the quest. Make sure we are on the map. You start here, and you see when it was with the fighting. Just run here, there, and open the hidden door over here. Run over here. In this room you fight for mobs, as you know. And the box behind me here was a trap. That's why it's very good to be able to disarm traps. Because then you get the trap too, you can put up yourself. And you fight harder mobs. Got that one, poison dart trap. It's always good to have, that's why I also take the thing. Now for part of this quest, moving here. And then you're down in here. Let's see what the quest says. also go to lower levels. The lower levels are over here. And here we have the puzzle here. You need to use the bells. I'll show you how to do that. And what order you're gonna press. First, examine the bells. I don't know what you need to do with that. I do. Then ring the right smaller bell, the middle larger bell, and the left smaller, and then the right smaller bell. Then we open the door to the lower levels. Now we're gonna be a lot of trash fighting and such, so I will come back a little bit further in. Okay, now we're gonna show the progress here and where to go. We'll start here, just around through all these valleys, but remember it's a lot of trash bomb skill, sometimes there are more than one. So you should try and drag them out a little bit. But now I'm going to show you just a bit of the end here. Let's get started here. Have a couple of mobs to fight. Shouldn't be a real problem. These kind of mobs are very easy to know. But the shadows hit the hard, so sometimes they go more than 2 or 3. You need to try and drag them out so you get like maybe 1 or 2 to fight. Because if there are 4 and you're doing solo, at least with a monk, you're having a problem. There you go, now you run up to the guy in the front. and the first quest. But now, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.